Unfortunately, now you're upside down when viewing this until I can get around to, until I edit it, and it'll be right side up. Deep into it, huh? Okay. Compass error.
Yeah, we need a good compass reading on it.
But as you see, she's nice and steady in the air. And I guess that's the way it's gonna be. Quick, go over what I did today. I tried to do it hanging down with the cradle on both sides and that sitting face up.